given the task to redesign a current garden in the Humber Arboretum. We are doing a somewhat of a competition within our classroom, and at the end we're all going to be presenting, and from there we may or may not win.
We're basically trying to redesign the space so it's more user-friendly. We want to keep it a very tranquil space that students are able to go and eat, relax, and study in. We have a couple weeks to do this, and the winning design is actually going to get built next year.
We want to basically revitalize it and bring a new life to it. You know? So change it, add new features, new elements, redirect everything, enhance the quality of it.
What the students have been doing is learning a number of skill sets over the first year that they've brought into the second year. And in this second year, those skill sets are being put together in a single project. It's not until they actually take those skills and apply it to a complete project from beginning to end that they really develop that experience that they require for the workforce.
We go through a process, the design process. We do an inventory of the site, then we analyze the site, and then we go into concept and master plan and planting plans.
We just have to do a functional design, which is to figure out what each area of the Tranquility Garden is for. And after that is our master plan, which is where we do everything in fine detail.
There is a lot of pressure with this project because we have really tight deadlines leading up. I think we have another 3 weeks or so to do it before our presentation.